collection of the bottomless jeans coming out soon. And we have the 80s fashion coming soon. My projections, you know what I'm saying? Auto-tune will be illegal in 5 years. That's what the chart says right there, you know what I'm saying? Here. But if we keep going with this one. Oh, well, look who decided to show up. You're 47 minutes late, girl.
Whatever, I got my CPT pass.
Wait, you mean your CTA card for the train, right?
No, like my colored people time pass, duh.
Wow.
Seriously?
Wow. Okay, wow, This has to be the most racist moment that we've ever shared.
Really, Mike?
Yeah.
This is the most racist moment?
Can't.
Yeah, can I have, like, some french fries and some fried chicken for this off-whitey? And, do you have anything watermelon flavored? All right, then I'll just take grape soda, right, Cliff?
Hey, yo, that wasn't racist because it was delicious. Presumptuous? It was still delicious.
Anyways, I got these things off of thingsthatgoinblack.com, so.
I can't believe this.
No, the pass is great. It works, like, at tanning salons, gynecology appointments. It works great when you're in a pinch, okay?
That's not right.
Okay. Thank you. I thought I was the only one. Okay.
No, see, she's using it all wrong, man. The CPT pass is supposed to be used to enjoy the better things in life, not to get out of them, you know?
You have one, too?
Yeah, man. I got a ton of them from commercial doing the Price is Right. See, I use it when I enjoy those last few moments in bed, you know what I'm talking about. Or when I'm enjoying company so much, no one can leave because someone else shank up!
To each his own, I guess. I just have it because it makes me feel, like, more cultured and urban.
Cliff, you understand you're getting our responsibilities for that thing, right?
No, I'm not.
It's for us.
Cliff, I'm pregnant. It's yours.
That kid ain't mine. CPT pass.
CPT pass ain't gonna work on my life, period.
Okay, I can't. Okay, you're using that thing to be more lazy, and you taking advantage of some and got no ownership over.
Well, at least she supports black business, you know?
Exactly.
We taking a demeaning label and made it to our own, taking away its power.
It's still wrong. It's still wrong.
Wait, so I take it you don't want to buy one of these because I have a whole box for my friends.
You know what? Let me buy that box off you right quick.
Why? So you can burn them?
No, something better. CPC pass! It's a CPC pass right here!
Whoa! I cannot believe you're selling these during Black History Month!
Brother could use the gill money.
I'll make it sad. I'll make it say. Well, me first.
Maria, come sit down. Have some of my home-baked bread before you go to the bars tonight. You look like you're going to put out, and you're going to get lots of free drinks.
Mom, you always know what to say. Can I ask you something?
Maria, I've told you a million times that your father's a transvestite now, and we don't need him, I mean, her, here anymore.
No, Mom. It's about Felix. I think he's the one.
Maria! I knew this day would come. I'm so happy for you. You've been dating for almost 2 months. What took you so long?
Well, he keeps cheating on me, and I don't know how to keep him.
Maria, I know just what to do. I bought something for you. Sit.
A pregnancy kit? Mom, me and Felix have been using the Moni after pill like every other day. We are so safe. Gosh.
mean? Well, I wasn't sure who the lucky gangbanger was going to be. So, I bought you the variety pack. Open it. Open it.
Hennessy? Tequila?
These will get you pregnant in no time.
But which one do I use?
Maria. Felix will want the tequila. Don't be so ignorant.
You're right. I'm not dating Tyrone anymore.
Let's see what else.
Felix. Tyrone.
And there's one more thing in there that you can use when he's all crunked up.
Mom! It's not crunked up anymore! It's Slizzard! God, you are so old school!
Hey! I still know how to pep it, girl! So, you use this when you're both in bed.
The best of the Bang Bros? Mom, you're the best!
Ay, Maria, Maria. I've been waiting for this moment for so long. You're the same age I was when I had you. 14.
Yes.
And it is about time. Speaking of which, I should put another bun in the oven.
Six.